Bitcoin price seems to be facing a strong resistance near the US$34,000 and US$35,000 levels. BTC is currently 5 o'clock coordinated universal time, trading well below US$34,000, but holding a few important supports near US$32,500 and US$32,200. As long as there is no daily close below US$32,000, there are chances of a fresh increase above US$35,000. Besides, most major altcoins are consolidating. XRP USD outperformed with a strong surge above US$0.400 and US$0.500 resistance levels. EOS is also showing positive signs and it gained over 7%. ETH USD corrected below US$1,350, but it remained well bid above US$1,250. After a significant rally to US$38,000, Bitcoin price failed to retain gains. BTC started a fresh decline below US$35,000 and it even settled below the US$34,000 level. On the downside, the main weekly support is near the US$32,500 and US$32,200 levels. If there is a proper close below US$32,000, there are chances of a sharp decline. On the upside, an initial resistance is near the US$34,000 and US$34,200 levels. The main hurdle is near US$35,000, above which the price could rise steadily towards the US$38,000 resistance. Ethereum price remained in a broad range above the US$1,250 and US$1,200 support levels. On the upside, the bulls are facing a major resistance near US$1,400 and US$1,450. A successful daily close above US$1,450 may possibly increase the chances of a surge towards the US$1,500 level. On the downside, the US$1,250 level is a strong weekly support. Any more losses could open the doors for a push below the US$1,200 and US$1,180 levels. Bitcoin Cash price is consolidating above the US$400 support zone. If BCH breaks the US$400 support zone, there is a risk of a fresh decline towards the US$355 and US$350 support levels. Conversely, the price might rise steadily above the US$415 and US$425 levels. The next major resistance is near the US$450 level. Litecoin LTC is stuck below the US$145 and US$150 resistance levels. LTC is trading near US$130, with an immediate support at US$125. The first major support is near US$122, below which it could test the US$105 support region. On the upside, a close above US$150 is a must for a sustained upward move in the next few days. XRP price outperformed Bitcoin and ETH after consolidating for a long time. It settled above the US$0.300 barrier, sparking a strong surge. There was a 50% rally and the price climbed above the US$0.500 resistance. It is now trading well above US$0.500 and it seems like the bulls are aiming for more gains above US$0.600. A few altcoins climbed over 10%, including GRT, DOGE, AMPL, SC, Flow, Comp, and OKB. Out of these, GRT rallied 20% and it surpassed the US$0.800 level. Overall, Bitcoin price is facing major hurdles near US$34,000 and US$35,000. If BTC settles above US$35,000, it could rally again to US$38,000. Blank.